G'day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I am currently on the T4 line at Banksia, filming Banksia part number 3. It's been a while since I last filmed here, and it looks like Banksia has received some new lifts as part of an upgrade. So yeah, platforms 2 and 3 have a new lift, as well as platform 1 and platform 4. So yeah, that's something new to Banksia station since I was last here. Also, there is industrial action happening today. There was meant to be a ban on all privately owned and foreign made trains. However, because of the recent rainfall events that Sydney has experienced over the past week, I guess the unions have, in good faith, allowed some concessions in the form of allowing some M sets and B sets to operate across the network. As a result, there are actually some M sets which are running shuttles between Hurstville and the city circle, and they're running off platforms 1 and 2. So yeah, some of those trains will be featured in this video, and in addition to that, I'll just be filming all of the normal T4 services which are running between Bondi Junction, Cronulla and Waterfall at a slightly reduced timetable to normal. So yeah, sit back, relax and enjoy.
Central, Museum, St. James, Circular T,
Blah!